Hello students, relax, sit back and listen to our math class. In today's class, we are going to do a problem based on Heron's formula. In this question, the perimeter of a triangular field is given as 450 meter and the sides are given in the ratio 13:12:5. We have to find the area of the triangle. So, the sides are A:B:C equal to 13:12:5. Then A will be equal to 13x because these are in ratio, am I right? So we have to write this in this form. B equal to 12x and C equal to 5x. Perimeter is given. Perimeter is given as 450 meter. We already know the value of semi-perimeter. Semi-perimeter is A plus B plus C divided by 2. Then perimeter is 2S equal to A plus B plus C. So perimeter value is 450. Value of A is 13X. Value of B is 12X. Value of C is 5X. So 13 plus 12, 5, 25. 25 plus 5, 30. 30x equal to 450. So 450 equal to 30x. Then x equal to 450 divided by 30. This is 110, this is 110, this is 110. 15. So x value is 15. Now we know the value of this x. We found the value of this x by using this perimeter. Next, we are going to find the value of this side. So, A equal to 13x. 13x means 13 into 15. So, 13 into 15 means 5 3s are 15, 5 1s are 5, 6, 3, 1, 5, 9. 195. 195 is the value of A. Next, we have to find the value of B. B is 12x. 12x equal to 12 into 15. So, 12 into 15. 5 2s are 10. 5 1s are 5, 6. 2, 1. So, 0, 8. 180 centimeter. Value of B. Next, value of C. Value of C is 5x. 5x equal to 5 into 15. So 15 into 5, 5 5 is 25, 5 1 is 5, 6 7. So 75 centimeter. We found the value of ABC by substituting the value of x in this value, in this 13x, 12x, and 5x. We found the value of ABC. Next, what we have to do? Next, we have to find the value of this S. So S equal to 195. You can do it in two ways. Here perimeter value is given. Perimeter is 2s equal to 450. So s equal to 450 divided by 2. Like this you can do, or otherwise you can write s equal to a plus b plus c divided by 2, and you can plug in the value of a, b, c in this formula and you can find the value of s. We can do this. We can do in this way. This is 110, this is 210, 210, 4, 5. So, value of S is 225 centimeter. Next, we have to find, now we have the values of S and ABC. Next, we have to find the area of the triangle by substituting these values in the Heron's formula. Heron's formula is area of the triangle equal to square root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Value of S is 225 into 225 minus value of A is 195 into 225 minus value of B is 180 into 225 minus value of C is 75. Next, square root of 225 into 225 minus 195. 0, 20, 21, 22, 30. So 30, next 225 minus 180, 0, 19, 20, 21, 22, 45. Next 225 minus 75, 0, 12, 1, 8, 19, 11, 12, 5. So 150. Next step, what you can do? You can split it and write. This every value will come in 5 table. So 30 means 5 into 6. So 5 into 2 into 3. 45 means 5 into 9. So 5 into 3 into 3. 150 means 50 into 3. 225 means you can do prime factorization. And you can split all the values and write. So 225, 5 table, 4 times 25, 5, 9, 3, 3, 3, 1. So 5 square into 3 square. So again, 5 square into 3 square into this, these two 5 is 5 square. Next, these two 3 is 3 square. These two 3 is 3 square. These two 3 is again 3 square. This 50 can be written as 5 into 2 into 5 into 2. So in next step, 5 square into 3 square into 5 square into 3 square into 3 square into 5 square into 2 square. So square and square root will be cancelled out. 5 into 3 into 5 into 3 into 3 into 5 into 2. So 5 threes are 15, again 15. Again 15 into 2. So 15 2s are 30. 15 into 15. 15 into 15. 225. So 225 into 30. 15. 3 2s are 6, 7. 3 2s are 6. So final answer is 6750 centimeter square. In this problem, first we found the value of ABC and semi-perimeter. Next, we have substituted all the values in the Heron's formula. While doing this, here in this step itself, you can multiply all the values and you can simplify. That is one approach. This is another approach, and this is the easiest one, because while multiplying, you can do some careless mistakes. But if you are doing in this way, you can avoid careless mistakes. For this, you are splitting these terms into its simplest form, and then you are cancelling the square and square root. At last you found the answer. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel for more videos related to both school and college maths. Thank you.